So what's the best way to get started in real estate? So there really is no one best way. The best way is the best way for you. So it all depends on your level of education, knowledge of the business. When I say education, I mean education about the market, the business, real estate itself, the strategies, whether it's commercial, residential, multifamily, real estate development, whatever it is. The bottom line is it depends on your knowledge level of the business. You got to educate yourself. You got to know the business. You got to know the market. You got to know what it is you want to do, your comfort level. Do you have the stomach for development? Do you want to buy existing cash flows, which is a lot like buying a business? There's a whole lot of ways you can get started in real estate, and there really is no right way. The right way is the best way for you and the best way for you to take action right now. That's the best way to get started. So that could be single family, commercial, multifamily. It could be development. And there really are no limits. So it's based on your comfort level, your financial resources, your knowledge of the market and the business, your tolerance for risk, your ability and desire to think big, act big, and get out there and make it happen. So the one thing I would tell you is to start where you are. Learn your market, become an expert, find what speaks to you in terms of real estate. Is it single family rentals? Is it short-term vacation rentals? Is it small multifamily and work your way up? Is it commercial? So I will tell you this, the best way to scale is going to be by flipping, doing development, and doing commercial. So, you know, you can flip houses and build and sell properties to develop cash flow, to make chunks of money to invest in bigger assets. So at the end of the day, you want to build businesses and cash flows to invest in other assets and grow and scale that way. So you can definitely grow and scale faster and bigger doing commercial, multifamily, and development deals. But, you know, those require education. They require a desire and a willingness to think big. They require financial resources and the ability to raise capital, which requires a network and building a network and becoming an expert. So start wherever you are. The important thing, the most important thing here, the number one thing is to just get started. Pick something and get after it. Don't worry about what's the best thing, what's the number one thing, what's the right way. Pick what you're comfortable with, pick a market you know, and just get started. That's the key. Get out there, get it done, do it, make it happen. You can do it.